This is a semi-final match at 160 pounds. Joey Shaver from Plymouth in the black and silver against Vicky Sutton from Woodhaven. And that's Shaver with the takedown and the near fall. And looks like Shaver gets a reversal. No near fall. Sutton's back is out. Shaver's broken the hold. And out of bounds. Three seconds left. Caution on Sutton. Second period. Sutton had choice and he chose down and he gets the escape. Score is 7-5 Shaver. Sutton's in on a single leg. And he gets a takedown. We're all tied up 7-7. Tied up. 5 seconds. out of bounds, no takedown.
Joey, throw it!
Handle it!
1 second. Saver chooses down to start the third period. Sutton lets him up. Saver leads 10-9. Oh, Sutton in on a double leg. And scores the takedown. Score. It's 13-11 Sutton. 1 minute left. Makes the score 15-11 with 45 seconds left. Sutton wins 15-12.